So last night I was streaming on my Norwegian Twitch channel, and EA released these promo packs, the Electrum player packs. So I decided to add some points and open some packs, and yeah, this is what happened.
Halla Henrik, hva skjer? Hva skjer, hva skjer, hva skjer? Trenger å kjøpe en pakke til, ja. Vi kjører på. Ok, vi tar shoutout pakke for Botip. Kom igjen da. Trenger noe bra. Brukt faen meg 129 kroner på det her nå, for streamen. Oi! Det er glow! Kom igjen da. Hva er det vi får? Hva er det vi får? Hva er det på? Left wing! Nei, vent, nei! Ronaldo i pakke! What the fuck?
Du må selge.
Jeg trodde det skulle være Nani eller noe sånn drit. Jeg trodde det skulle være faen meg sånn Nani. Ja, jeg skal, jeg vet ikke om jeg, ro ned. Har jeg gått glipp av noe? Ja. Ja, det har du. Ja, det har du. For rundt et kvarter siden så fikk jeg min beste pakke på noen FIFA ever. Og jeg har alltid prøvd å få til Ronaldo i pakke. Jeg har aldri klart det siden FIFA 12. Sikkert brukt 200-300.000 til sammen. Der er den. First owner. First owner, ass.
I still cannot believe that I actually got Ronaldo in one of these packs. It was not even like a 100k pack or anything special. It was just like a 12,000 coin pack, which was insane. So that was amazing right there. And I've been trying since FIFA 12 to get Ronaldo in a pack. And finally, it has happened on FIFA 18. It feels amazing to get him. And I think I was shaking for like 1 hour after I got him. It was crazy. But yeah, let me know in the comment section down below if you got yourself a first owner pack to Ronaldo. Would you sell him or would you keep him? So far I've kept him and, you know, played a few games with him. I think I'm still gonna keep him though and make a crazy team around him. I have also packed an icon on this account already on FIFA. That was from an SBC pack, so I've got Ronaldo and an icon on the same account, which is just crazy. So the pack luck right now is amazing, and if they release any more promo packs, I think I'm gonna do a few more of these, because you never know if I could get to something better than Ronaldo. But yeah, I'm so happy about this, guys. And if you want to find my Norwegian Twitch channel, I will leave a link down below. I'll be streaming FIFA tonight on Twitch, and I'll be opening my weekend league rewards. I got gold one, which is amazing. But yeah, the streams are in Norwegian. It's just like a channel where I do Norwegian streams, talk in my normal language, and you know, just stream with a few viewers watching. But yeah, if there's any Norwegian people watching, if there's any Swedish people watching, you might understand it. Go and follow it down below. And yeah, as I said, I'll be live tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me know in the comment section what's been your best pack so far as well on FIFA 18. And also stay tuned for a big episode of SBCs to Glory, maybe tonight or tomorrow. So that is it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Peace out.